Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
And what a finish from that kind of distance. He's placed it in the top right-hand corner.